Hi, it's Tess, and I'm here today with a few things that I want to show you that I got for my birthday from my mom and dad and my planner bestie, Patty. And I have to show these first because they are so cute and it warms my heart so much. For the last couple holiday type things, I made flip cards for one for my mom, one for my dad, one for Patty. And now it's my birthday and they made me flip cards back, which I think is so awesome. So Patty made me this one. It's really cute. She did such a nice job. It's happy day, and she wrote a little note in there. It's so pretty and so summery. I love that. I love how it's like big, like a regular card. That is awesome. And then my parents made one, and I think they just fashioned it after the one I gave them. And my mom said it took them like 2 hours because they've never done anything like crafty before. But isn't it funny that my mom and Patty both use the same journaling card on the front? I think that's hilarious. So this is from my parents, and it is really cute. My dad said he glued this together with Gorilla Glue. Gorilla Glue! Isn't that funny? I'm surprised it's not like oozing out the sides. So, you know, they know I love coffee and pineapples, and they put a little thing about God in there. They did such a good job. And a handwritten note. I am so shocked that they went through the time to do that. And I just love handmade gifts, so I thought that was amazing. And then my parents got me a big pack of Reese's peanut butter cups because I love Reese's peanut butter cups. And they're gluten-free, so double bonus. And then they got me a pack of socks. I know this is random showing like the clothes on my desk. I raised my camera up so we could get a better view. However, I have a bunch of planner stuff to show, so I figured I would just, you know, show it all at once. And then my parents got me this beautiful open cardigan. It's by the Say What brand, and it's just this really pretty, I think it might cover the butt. Yeah, it would cover the butt with leggings, which is awesome. And then they got me these really cute PJs, which these are flamingo pants. And then here is the shirt. It says true love. Really cute. Those are awesome. And then I think the last two things are jewelry. They got me these really cute stud earrings. I always wear stud earrings, so those are pretty. I don't have anything like that. And then they got me this bezel and earring set, which is gorgeous. I love the bezel style. So, and blue is my favorite color. The cut is so sparkly, so I love those. And then from Patty, oh wait, one more thing from my parents. Forgot the stickers. Okay, these are also from my parents. These are from Kylie and Chaos. I ordered these with my order, and then my mom like paid for them for me for my birthday. So I got these to-do headers and these laughing emojis. You get tons of them. They'll last me forever. And then I got the love eyes bulging out emojis, which were so cute. So that's from Kylie and Chaos. And then this package is my very first order ever from Frank Hartu, and I got the Love Paris kit. It's so cute. I got to open it. I've had it in my house for like a month, and I never peeked. Never did I open it. But here's the little sampler. So can't wait to use this. I might actually save it till spring though. Here are the ombre heart checklist and washi headers. This is the full cover kit. Date cover ups. Oh, so beautiful. This is glossy. Full boxes. Just gorgeous kit. And then the bottom washi sidebar and some more headers. Love that. Okay. Now we can look at what Patty got me. The first thing she gave me were these really pretty clips. I cannot remember where these were from. Crafty Mall, Crafty Mail, something like that, I think. I love the no coffee, no talkie, and I wish I would have had that for this week because I did that 50s decades kit from Hurricane Randy. I love these little 50s poodle skirts. And then this one says Planner Girl. I think this one does too. And then this one's so cute. These are nice because they'll match a lot of stuff. I can't wait to use the no coffee, no talkie. Actually, I'm going to open it right now because whatever spread I do this week, it is going in there. So that's really cute. It has felt on the back. Adorable. I don't have any clips like this. These are my first like felt clips, so I'm so excited. Then she got me some awesome cute stickers from Nikki Plus 3, who customized these doggies. I have a German Shepherd Welsh Corgi mix and a German Shepherd Lab mix, so these kind of look like a cross between both of them. And they're so adorable. I love them. And then also these little dog stickers with little collars and bones and poop, which we have Poop Patrol every Sunday where we go through the yard and pick up all the dog poo. So those are awesome. And then more Zumba stickers because she didn't know this, but I was actually running out. So I'm glad to have these. And then clean the coffee machine. Because you got to clean that Keurig out or else it gets all funky. So there's those. And then these, I've never ordered from Peanut Butter Taco, but I've always wanted to. And oh my gosh, these stickers are so freaking hilarious. I'm guessing that's where this is from. It must have been a little sample. And I read a lot, so that'll last me like a week. So the first sticker is, "Hello Etsy, goodbye money." Yeah, she knows me too well. That is totally me. And then this one is overindulged in stickers. They're so cute. I'll give you a little close up. Adorable. And then these are so stinking cute. It's I Love Veggies, but they go by like the fruit, like aw shucks, holy shiitake, every day I'm Brusselin', all of this. Sweet potato, bitch peas, tater's gonna tate, laughing stock, oh snap, that's hot, kick some asparagus, cool as a cucumber, please remain calm, and I don't care at all, and I'm out of avo control. Those are adorable. And then there's these ones, which is fruit. They're so cute. Plum crazy, grow a pear. I love this cherry much. I see you're checking out my potassium. Piece of shit. Peach of shit. If you were a fruit, you'd be a fine apple. Bite me. I love it when you call me Big Papaya, which is my absolute favorite. Because one of my favorite songs of all times is that Hypnotize Me by Biggie that says, I love it when you call me, or maybe it's Big Papa. It's Big Papa. I love it when you call me Big Papa. Love that song. So, that was those. And then she had this custom made for me by Little Paper Paradise. And here is the shop name for that. And it's this gorgeous clip. It's so pretty. It has my name on it and it has anchors and it's just beautiful. And I posted a pic on Instagram yesterday of it on top of my recollections planner. And it's so nice. It actually matches the Planner Society kit's theme kit for this month. So that is super nice. And then Patty also got me this huge paper pack, which has this adorable paper in. And I don't have this one. Oh, I love that. Love the peaches. Oh, so cute. So that's what that looks like. And then the rest of the things I purchased for myself. And I'm going to start with stickers. Inspirational Junkies. Here is the sampler. I have a kit with this from Planner Sister Stickers, so I can use this with that kit. And then I was waiting and waiting and waiting for them to have a good sale on this dog kitten. Oh my goodness, it is so cute. Look how adorable that is. Little check boxes. Their paper is so smooth. It's really nice paper. Although, you know, I don't buy from a shop just because of the paper, but it is nice when you get something and you feel it and it's like, ooh, that paper is really nice. Headers, these colors are gorgeous. What pretty kit. And here's the deco, the date covers, weekend banner, and functional icons. And then here's all the washi. I love this kit. So that is from Inspirational Junkies. And then I ordered from Jesse & Co. and they sent this really cute Beale Juice sampler. Well, I guess it's not a sampler, it's actually a sticker sheet, but they sent it to me as like the sampler in the package. And isn't this cute how she puts these little kitties stickers on here? And I got the Week on Two Pages, which is just the inserts I've been using forever in a day. Of course, mine are all full and I ran out. I was going to show you an empty one, but I don't have. Hold on. Let me open them. They are these set up. I love these inserts. So nice. So those are from Jesse & Co. And then I placed an order from Lily Henry. This is the first time I've ever ordered from there. She was having a sale. So I got these little wooden page flags, which I thought were really nice. You get a ton of stickers on her sheets. Then I got Coffee is My Love Language. Adorable. Then I just got stacks of books for reading. Coffee cups. Look how many stickers you get on her sheets. She was reformatting. That's why this was on sale. These are hashtag planner related things, which is really cute. And then last but not least is the planner problems. We have Don't Touch My To-Do List. Got sucked in by Target Dollar Spot. That happened to me and Patty yesterday. Wasted a sticker. Bought more stuff I don't need. Blew my nose spend. Someone stole my favorite pen and spent all my sticker money. Those are so cute. So that is everything from Lily Henry. And then the last group of stickers I purchased were from Sahili's Designs. And I have one more order coming from her. I ordered three times. I ordered three times when my stickers weren't even here yet. Because I'm crazy like that. So here is the little sampler she sent. It's adorable. And then she started carrying these little kawaii stickers. These are dinner stickers. Grocery shopping. There might have been one or two more. Let me see here. And these cute little laptops, aren't those adorable? Okay, and then in my last order, I purchased the Oh Dear kit, which is this one. So this isn't from this time, this is from last time. So this is what you get in the Oh Dear kit. But she added washi strips. Whoops, it's upside down. She added washi strips to go with it, so I ordered that as an add-on. And she also added the check boxes. So now I have a no white space spread kit. So I picked that up, so I had that whole kit together. And then the last time I also ordered the, I don't know what this one's called. Let me see if it's on this list. Dream. I had ordered the Dream kit, which is gorgeous. Cinderella inspired. And then she added the check boxes and the washi for that. So I picked that up too. So I had the full no white space kit. And this one is called Hello Doll. And I had bought the full kit this time with this purchase because she had all the pieces. So here we have the weekend banners, appointment boxes, and functional icons. These are so pretty. Full boxes, this is gorgeous. Headers, I love her headers. I love that it's decorated, but you can still read the words really well. And then checklists. So pretty. So that is everything from Sahili's Designs. And then yesterday I went to Walmart for groceries and I picked up these new Karen Simply Soft stripes. So I think I'm going to make a nice scarf for myself out of this for winter. Just because I thought it was fun and the colors are awesome. I don't know what stitch I'm going to use yet, but I'm definitely going to use those for a scarf. Then I ordered on Amazon this Slice Precision Cutter, which everybody's been using to cut washing stuff in their planner when they're doing plan with me, so I thought I would try it out. And then last but not least, I ordered this. I have a Garmin Vivo Active HR fitness watch, and it comes with this black band, and I know you've probably seen it in my videos. It's like really big and kind of, I'm used to it. But I wasn't for a while, and it's kind of like, you know, just blah. So I thought it would sure be nice to get like a girlier version of the strap. So I bought this blue. So I hope it looks nice on. You have to get these like screwdrivers with it and pins. So this might be a big endeavor, but this is from Amazon. It's a knockoff because the Garmin ones are $29.99, and this was only $10.99. So yeah, save some money there. That is everything for my birthday haul. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again in my next video. Bye-bye.